True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.
Another agent has joined your group.
Shit, I made this mission, guys.
What?
I made this mission already.
Oh, for real?
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, sorry, guys. I won't do it again.
Hostile control point nearby.
Keep an eye on that.
Of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information stored on a military-grade laptop in the same holding area downstairs.
I don't know how, man.
You'll be looking for some kind
I cannot
of
believe
server.
The group. I don't know what this is. Fuck or...
Just help us, man. Free XP, free loot. We can do the other mission after this one.
The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
Has left your group. True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them. En route.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static. Just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Reinforcements heading your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
incapacitated. Agent killed.
You. My stash was full, that's why I...
Do you hear me?
I only see
we hear you.
Three more enemies.
Geht ja schnell hier. Holy moly.
To Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
Safe area entered. You have received an invite to another agent's group.
You.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
South anytime soon?
Next run is pretty well filled up. How much cargo are you talking about?
4 containers of shells, 6 rounds each, about 60 pounds a container.
Probably gonna have to wait a few more days in that case. Ordnance requires extra care.
In that case...
Another agent has joined your group.
Your boys headed down south anytime soon?
Took you long enough. You let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any of this shit. That's the one thing with this. This is shut down.
ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Perimeter breached. I repeat, hostiles breached the perimeter.
Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrol! Out looking for hostile!
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Keep moving!
Trusun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. Need to clear the next one.
Fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six! So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Cover.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead in some case of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to the lighthouse or a settlement.
Trying to draw the doctor, but if you see any missile lying around, make sure they never, ever be used.
Database hatch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Thank you. off!
Is out of action and they left a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done. This place was a gold mine for looters. We've already lost too much of our history. Anyway, there's a lot of intel here. Sending it your way.
Safe area detected.
It'll be nice to get this place in shape. Just be careful, okay?
Tech cache detected.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
You checking up on us, Agent?
5 months ago, I was part of the USDA's DC-62 research team. Our lab got quarantined.
Look, you tell him that this is an up.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
Agent, we intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain on the roof of the museum?
Nothing too technical.
Yeah,
it's part of the
team. Don't miss the pumping one.
Agent requesting backup.
It was great to help out on a project that meant something.
This message came from the True Sons camped out at one of the museums in the National Mall. They're sitting on a source of water.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run more lights.
Name's Charles Douglas. I'm to supervise the shooting range they've set up in the basement of the White House. Looking forward to working with you, mate.
Right.
The rooftop terrace is now officially open. That's our biggest share space, perfect for the whole community.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the Archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for.
Thanks for everything.
Agent, over here.
That division agent. Agent, come here. Hello.
Agent, over this way.
I guess that flight's been a big
deal. Stop him. I appreciate you.
It's our best chance to get the cash back.
I appreciate it.